The thrower and the pitcher get so much attention, but the batter also has significant problems that challenge us. And almost always, it's a, frequently it's a posterior instability pattern. Posterior instability, the shoulder going out the back, is much different than anterior instability, much less common. It's only about 10% of all the instability patterns. And when it comes out, it often doesn't require that relocation in the emergency room. Usually comes back on, goes back into the joint on its own, and it usually develops insidiously. It happens over time. It's not a single traumatic event.